About 2 years ago, I'm driving in my car, and I get this phone call, and the and so I go, hello, and a voice on the other line goes, Ray, this is Ronnie Dunn. And I go, who? He goes, Ronnie Dunn. I go, who is this? And he goes, it's Ronnie Dunn of Brooks and Dunn. And I went, are you the one in the hat? And he goes, no, I'm the other one. And I said, who is this? And he said, it's Ronnie Dunn. He said, Tony Joe White gave me your phone number. And I said, oh, it's Ronnie Dunn. I'm sorry about the hat remark. He said, I was talking to Tony Joe, and I was just telling him how much I really enjoyed the Grifters Hymnal. I just think it's just a great record, which has nothing to do with this next song. I just thought I'd share that. There are some saints that have been forgotten. The most of my drunken prayers. They say there's a heaven somewhere above yonder, where there's no more crosses to bear. And there's ghosts all along highways, and there's storms out on the sea. My only hope is that somewhere in that heaven, someone says a prayer for me. I've been riding stone blind horses, never seen a reason to believe. Hey, sweet Genevieve, say a prayer for me. And a wild young cowboys, old drunks, paramours and thieves. Slurred whistle of a red-winged blackbird sounds like he's singing, oh, that I might die. It's a song for those who have fallen, unrepentant, with no alibi. I've been riding stone blind. Never seen a reason to believe. Hey, sweet Genevieve, say a prayer for me. And the wild young cowboys, old drunks, paramours and thieves. Hey, sweet Genevieve, say a prayer for me. And the wild young cowboys, old drunks, paramours and thieves.
That's Kyle Snyder right there. Thank you.
Thank you. That was beautiful. It's Ray Wiley Hubbard and Kyle Snyder. They're here in Studio 1A. Got a new record out called